The following is intended only for mature audiences. Viewer discretion advised.
Hey, what's happening, everybody? My name is Marcello. This is my toy room. I'm over here with
Flash.
Flash is back. Very good.
Yeah.
And today, for the last video, we got some old stuff. There was some carded figures, but it was you know, vintage, old, right?
Yeah.
So this time around, we got some stuff from Five Below, and they also have this new store, at least in Kalamazoo, called Ollie's. Remember Ollie's, Eli? We went there?
Yeah.
Yeah, so let's start over here. This is from Five Below. Oh, we got a whole bunch of stuff. We're just gonna go through these over here because this is gonna be quick. Who's this, Eli?
A stormtrooper.
Got a gold stormtrooper over here. Commander
yeah, it's
Pyre.
Rare.
It's not rare. It's a rare because it's gold.
Yeah.
And we got a
regular stormtrooper.
We got a regular stormtrooper.
The old fashioned one.
The old fashioned ones. Let's see if I'm going to propose all of them like this. We'll see.
Tell us which one's better.
What about this one? Another one.
Hey guys.
You know why I got a whole bunch of these?
Because you can collect more.
They are troop builders. Yeah, foot soldiers. Very good. Troop builders, foot soldiers.
Guys, leave
what about this guy?
I have no idea.
This is Major Von Rag.
So, guys.
But it's like a red TIE fight pilot.
So, guys, leave the comments down below which one's your favorite right now.
We got three of these guys right here. Look at that.
See? Yeah.
We got more Star Wars over here. Who's this guy?
No.
You don't know? This is the Imperial Royal Guard. It's these guys over here.
Hey.
But actually, those are the new guys.
Hey, guys.
For Snoke, and these are the old type of guys.
So, guys, click that like button that you have it so we can get 100 views.
Very good, buddy.
So, you should really click it or Freddy's hunting your house.
These guys over here are the ones that go with the Emperor. They're the Emperor Guard.
Yeah.
And those guys over there are for Snoke.
Okay. Not all of them.
Well, the ones in red.
Yeah, but now look.
And Eli, remember that we got the carded Marvel figure for the Toy Biz Black Panther?
Are we gonna open this?
This is the one that we're gonna open. Go ahead and open, buddy.
His brother?
Get him out. I'll get the other one over here just
to compare. Wait, this is not the same thing.
Well, this over here is him. It's just that it's a different version because this is Toy Biz, right? Let's put side by side. Let him go over here real quick. Just so we can measure side of it. Look at that. This one's a little bit bigger.
Yeah.
See how it's bigger?
Yes.
By an inch. But, Eli, not only we have...
Yes, we have his brother.
Well, not quite. It's his cousin. But we got this guy at Ollie's.
Yes.
It was $5.99.
Yes.
Go ahead and open. This is Killmonger.
Yes.
See, we already have Shuri. Alright, so we got Shuri, we got a Black Panther, and now we got all of these guys over here. Go ahead. This is also from Five Below. Got some comics over there. I saw this guy over
these
here.
These are very old.
These are very old. What's his name?
From the 1920s.
Nick Fury. We got Nick Fury, Agent of S.H.I.E.L.D., the Hydra Affair.
And Love is a Key and Love is a Vengeance.
So silly, man. This one here is Kazar. I never even seen a Kazar title before. 1st of July. Kazar. Kazar the what? Lord of the Hidden Jungle. Okay.
It's kind of like that dude where...
Man, you still trying to get that Killmonger out?
Yeah.
Oh, who's this? Rogue and... Ultimate X-Men.
Yes.
Who's Rogue Kid?
Second,
is Gambit?
Bad about
and there's one over here called Decoy. I never heard of Decoy. You like the Black Panthers?
Yes.
And also from Ollie's. That was a really good store, right? It was our first time going to Ollie's.
Yeah.
They had the Spider Jet, Arachno Jet. Oh no, that's just in Spanish. Arachno Jet. The Spider-Man Jet. This guy over here, like, they say their price was $19.99, our price $12.99. But when I saw it at Target, it was like $30. It wasn't $20. And we got for $13. So let's get this guy out over here, Eli.
Okay, can I do it?
Yes. Now, why do you think that I really wanted this airplane over here?
Because it's a good design.
Well, yes, that's right. Very good. It is a very good. Look at this one over here. Don't you like this Spider-Man?
Yeah, that's probably one of our cool Spider-Man we ever got.
He looks like the suit at the end of the movie. But let me tell you this. This guy over here is called.
It even has a rope.
It has a rope. Let me show it to you. Let me put this Spider-Man over here. And you can have the guys over here. Hold on, buddy. Hold on.
Hold your horses.
These guys goes here. You put Spider-Man inside here, and then you put this on his wrist.
Oh.
See?
A little tricky.
And then you put him in here.
Wait, he's supposed to go out like that?
Yeah, he's supposed to go like this.
So
now what you do is
I can't tell if this is Incredibles or Spider-Man.
You're flying, right? And there's a button that you push.
Whee.
And he falls down, see?
But do you know what?
Now, Eli, what other airplane is just like this?
Give me one hint.
It's from Batman.
Batman. Oh, you mean the Batwing?
Yeah, go get it. The sky drop. So, yeah, I like this design.
So, they're completely... You know what? That's a plane, isn't it?
They're both planes. Right? But this one over here, I think that they got the idea from this guy.
And
push the button.
And he can easily...
This comes down.
And this one comes with two.
And this one comes with two. That's right, not only one.
This one comes with like a little zigmajig. Hey, should we show the Batman?
Yeah, we're already showing it. We're showing it to everybody. See? And this goes over here and you can get it up. And it doesn't shoot like this guy over here shoots. Ooh, it just fell. This guy over here, how are we going to shoot this? Do you push a button at the bottom?
But I have a good question. What's your question? How does he even get his plane not crashed?
Oh my.
Are you serious?
No, just stay here, buddy. We'll fix it later. We'll get it later.
Are you serious, Dad?
So this one shoots out like that. This one, you just flicker down and then it falls down. This one has this little thing to come up over here when he's down. To pull it up, you have to pull it back over here yourself. Which is kind of nice, but I kind of do like the idea that you can have the little
crank
to get it up. What, buddy?
This. Spider-Man
hey.
Does whatever spider can.
Hey. And this is not all. There is another toy that we have that also has this rappel type of system.
What?
Do you know which one it is?
No.
Something that you push a button and then the figure fall down on a cord?
I have no idea.
It's right above your head. The other side. The other side. No, buddy, right here.
What?
Yes,
that's
this guy over
information?
Here. Look. You push this button over here. Look at this. Let me show it to you. And they fall down. Look at that. See? Yeah. And also, this one, just like the Batman. You can go like this, and then you can get them to go.
Kind of hard.
This one is a little bit harder than the Batman one, see?
Yeah.
But these ones over here, what do you have that is different than the Spider-Man one? You have the little pull system that you can get them up.
Yes. Which, I would say, if of all of those, I would say this is probably the clearest brand you can get for now.
Yeah, why?
Because it's very easy to operate.
It's very easy to operate.
Yes. And I'm pretty sure a one-year-old can also play with this.
A one-year-old can also play. Okay. All right. So you like that one, huh?
Yeah. This is probably
very good. So let's put it over here on the table. And let's say goodbye to everybody. Oh, we got a Spider-Man. We got two Killmonger and Black Panther over here. We got five Star Wars on this side. We got two more Star Wars over here. That's like what? That's like 5, 7, 8, 9, 10 toys. That's a lot of toys, man. So that's everybody. Thank you everybody for watching this video. If you like the toys that you see over here, click that like button. And if you haven't done so, click subscribe. Thank you everybody that already subscribed to the channel. If you subscribe, click on the bell so you can get the notifications when the new video comes in. Thank you very much. We'll see you next time. Very good, buddy.
And subscribe or else Five Nights at Freddy's will hunt you.
Oh, my lord.